My specialty is colon and rectal surgery. I chose this job when I was very young, and I was fascinated by the disease itself because of its complexity. I was born and bred in Japan, and I graduated from a medical school in Tokyo. And I have been working at the largest cancer center as a head attending for more than 10 years in Tokyo. I try to listen to the patient to see what the patient wants. That is the most important, and try to provide as many options as possible and try to explain what is the advantage, what is the disadvantage for each option, and try to share the decision making. What is unique at MD Anderson is we utilize minimally invasive approach even for complex procedure. If you do complex procedure with open approach, the recovery takes quite a long time because of a big incision, a lot of patient burden. But with minimally invasive approach, even for such a big procedure, we can expect a quite an early recovery. Colorectal cancer is one of the rare cancer which has a proven evidence that technique matters. Surgical techniques makes a difference in terms of oncologic outcomes. For that reason, I felt that this is a job that I should take. I just wanted to contribute to the patient survival on this. I'm Tsuyoshi Konishi, and I'm making cancer history.